There are also those who claim that our reform efforts would ensure illegal immigrants. This, too, is false. The reforms I'm proposing would not apply to those who are here illegally.